interests as much as ours. Let's send them packing. Let's sterilize them. In fact, and this is really the simplest solution of them all, let's exterminate them. Let's kill these people too, like the old age pensioners, like the Vietnamese, like anybody who interferes with the democratic progress of business.